guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be testing some like beauty products and just like products in general that I got for my birthday or that I got from Amazon. They're kind of a mix of both. So yeah, so in my birthday haul video, I did mention some of these that I would maybe be testing. So here's a video of me actually testing them. So anyway, without further ado, let's just get into the video. Okay, so the reason I was planning on filming this on like Saturday or something, but I got the Amazon package today, and I just really, really wanted to open it and test it because I was gonna test it anyway. Without doing the video, and I was like, I cannot wait that long to open the box because I had to wait to open the box for the video just because it's like ASMR and stuff like that. So now we can finally do it. So let me grab some scissors. Give me 1 second. Okay, so I've adjusted the camera and I'm back, but I didn't bring scissors, I brought a knife. So, no, just kidding, I'm not. So here's my Amazon package. So I have 2 packages inside this one. Okay, so basically, I just really hope you guys can see my face. If not, you'll probably see like text above me that's like, oh sorry, my face is cut off. But anyway, let's just start with the ASMR. Excuse me. Oh, there we go. I'm probably gonna just open this with my hands, but decided to be extra. Oh yeah, that was nice. Oh, do you see how perfectly straight that is? Oh my gosh. So nice of a cut. Okay, so. First, we have Mizzou's 4 Drawers Cosmetic Organizer. So this one isn't really like a testing product. This is more, I mean, it's probably gonna work unless it like falls apart. This is more just like if it's like actually useful or not, like if it's like actually worth it. So let's just pop that open. Ooh, okay. So here's what it looks like. They are 2 separate things, but I'm pretty sure you can just connect them. So yeah, so here's the drawer one, and here's like the top little organizer thing. If you didn't see, this is what it looks like. Here's a better picture. So here are the different parts. I hope you can see that. Okay guys, so long story short, because there's a long story, but long story short, all of the footage that you just watched, but the rest of the unboxing cut off because my phone has been so glitchy today. I don't know why, really, but it's cut off and I can't do anything about it. So basically you're going to see a tour of what it looks like finally, but I'm just going to give you my overview of the product because I really like it. Came in 2 separate parts, but you can put them together, so I think that's really nice because you can have them separate or you can have them connected, whatever your preference is. It was really nice for holding makeup, and yeah, I definitely recommend the product. It was Mazier's 4 Drawer Organizer, I believe is what it's called. So I definitely recommend the product to you, and it was only like $15, I think. So yeah, I definitely recommend it, and yeah, it's a great product to use, and yeah, so that sucks that it was deleted. I'm really sorry, guys, but you're about to see a tour, and then you're gonna see the other clips of the other products. Good thing is that the other products didn't, or the other clips didn't get cut off early. Maybe they did. I haven't seen the footage yet, but I don't think they did, so hopefully that works good. I don't really know, so we'll just see. Sorry, if I keep looking over, I have a problem, because I record my phone in front of the mirror, like that.
And then I look at myself in the mirror, because then when I look at the mirror, I can see my camera, which I can't because I have to record with my back camera. But anyway, yeah, sorry, I keep looking over there. But anyway, I'm really sorry, guys, but you're about to see another clip of the other product and the tour of my little makeup organizer finished. So I'm really sorry, but it was a great product, and I definitely recommend it. So go buy it on Amazon for $15. I have all of these organized. I have my makeup wipes in here, and my brushes, all my lip stuff, my mascara, all that kind of stuff. This dry, I have some palettes, some more palettes. These are all just palettes. And yeah, and then my beauty blender normally sits in here. It's expanded right now because I'm doing my makeup. But yeah, this is how it looks. I have the laundry bag right next to it. So yeah, it's right here. So it's actually really cute. I really like it.
So I am back. We're going to take the other part of this unboxing. We're gonna tell you about something. If you guys are using makeup wipes, it can be really harsh to the skin. So, also, it is not helpful to the environment. I know I have them right here. I haven't realized this until like lately. But by using a makeup wipe, every time you wipe off your makeup, you are throwing away the wipe. So, that's not the best. Also, even like cotton swabs with like the makeup remover, like a bottle of makeup remover, it's a lot better than makeup wipes because it's not as like harsh to the skin, but you're also throwing away a cotton swab every single time. Also not good. What I have found, I have searched through Amazon to find this, reusable makeup wipes. Well, cotton swabs. So like those cotton swab things, but they are reusable and eco-friendly. So, these are a lot better, I think. So it comes with like this little laundry bag to wash them so you can wash them. So if you think like, I don't wanna wipe the same thing on my face, you wipe them, and then you can put it in like your little laundry little bag that it comes with, and then once you have all of them in the laundry bag, then you can wash them. Oh my gosh, this is like so soft.
So soft.
There's 16 of these, and they're pretty big, honestly. They're bigger than cotton swabs. So like I could wipe, there's like a rough side and a soft side. So I can like wipe it on the soft side. Even the rough side isn't that rough. So this one is called Shenzhenshi Pinowu. I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is the little laundry bag. So basically, you put this, all of these, once you're done, once they are all used, you put them all in here, zip it up, throw it in the wash, and then I think you can dry it as normal in the bag. Now here is my situation. So obviously, this will probably work, okay? I don't see why these wouldn't work. But the thing is, it claims you just add water to it and then it will remove your makeup. So I'm fine with buying like the makeup remover, like a bottle of it. But it would be so nice if I could just add water to it and not buy any makeup remover, which I'm really doubtful of. I mean, maybe the first time, but if you wash them, like if makeup remover is like on the inside or something, if you wash them, like it would probably just like wash out. So at the bottom of Amazon, there's like a Q&A thing. So, basically, someone asked, do you need makeup remover or can you just add water? Half the answers were just add water and half the answers were you need makeup remover. So I don't really know which one to believe. So that's why I'm testing them. I'm fine either way because I'm sure makeup remover, the bottle of it, like a bottle like of liquid makeup remover, it's only like $5 unless you get like a super nice fancy one. So I'm fine either way, but I really hope you can just add water because that'd be so much nicer. So yeah, so here is what they look like, by the way. If I didn't show you, these are what all of them look like. But first I need to apply makeup. Forgot. Okay, so we're gonna put on a bunch of makeup. This is not my makeup routine. I'm literally gonna make it, honestly, kind of bad.
Okay, so here is the finished makeup look, guys. Don't you think I'm so beautiful? Wow. So beautiful. So anyway, I put waterproof eyeliner on my cheeks, like to see if like it would really work. So obviously I should say that I'm gonna use a makeup wipe if I really need to. I really hope these work. I doubt they are, but we're just gonna go test them out. We're also gonna bring makeup wipes in with me just because, I don't know. Okay, so I'm in my bathroom, I made it safely. So I have a makeup wipe here. So this is like the thing, the cotton pad thing. Then I have my sink right there. Okay, put on the soft side first. Okay, I don't know. Okay, there is something coming off. And we're gonna use the back side too. I'm gonna use like the rougher side. Stuff is coming off. I don't know if that's just because of the water. Now we're gonna try just like a random thing and add water to it and see if it does that much. Here. Okay, so I have a tissue with water. Stuff also came off. Not as much stuff, I feel like. Yeah, see, stuff is still coming off. I'm looking in the mirror, by the way, guys. So I bet you won't believe what just happened. It cut off again, yay! Totally being sarcastic, completely. But just so, I mean, it like took a lot longer for this one to cut off. So this one was like a lot better before it cut off. So at least it didn't like cut off like a whole big section. Basically, they worked. And at first, I tried off a tissue, just like I just showed you. Like, I tried a tissue because I was like, maybe you can just, like, add water to anything and it will get off a little bit. Which, I mean, I think it does. But the true test that you guys were all waiting for, well, at least I was the waterproof eyeliner. It came off without a makeup wipe. Okay, so, like, obviously, maybe it was just really, really bad waterproof eyeliner, but I mean, like, I don't think so. I don't think that's the case. They did work. I don't know if it removed all my makeup because I can't see, like, for sure if it removed all my makeup. I'm probably still gonna buy, like, the liquid makeup remover just to be safe because when I take off my makeup, I don't want, like, the makeup to get stuck, like, in my pores and stuff like that. But it did work. Especially to remove like a little bit of makeup. I guess it kind of depends. I think you guys should definitely get these because they're eco-friendly. And especially if you guys aren't worried about paying like an extra $5 to get the makeup remover liquid kind. But honestly, they did work and I'm really shocked. So like, if I don't have liquid makeup remover and I really don't want to use makeup wipes, this is definitely an amazing way to do so. Okay, so that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know it was pretty short, but as you guys know, I blabber on, so if I wanna make the video like 10, 15 minutes, I cannot test like 5 million products because I talk way too much. As you can see, I'm talking too much right now. Great of me. My gosh, Christina, why don't you shut up? But it's fine, I'm sorry guys. If you guys want a part two, I would be glad to make that, but I just don't want to make one video that's 30 minutes long because, like, no one's going to stay for 30 minutes watching me ramble. So, yeah, that's all. So, that is it for today's video. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see a part two, comment. And if you have other video ideas, also comment. Leave a subscribe if you want to see more videos from me like this. And like this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. So also follow my TikTok And yeah, so we have some more fun videos coming up. Some of them considering like summer and stuff like that. And I've been thinking of doing like a 24-hour challenge. I just don't know which one I want to do because I can't do like sister swap room for a day for 24 hours because my sisters don't want to be in my video and they cannot like vlog because they're not vloggers. They're not good at that. I mean, I'm not even good at it. So like, why would I make my sisters do that? So they don't want to do that because they kind of like hate me right now. So I could do one like 24 hours in the shed. Probably not my trampoline because it's like out in the open and there's no net or anything. So I don't know if I would feel very safe sleeping on my trampoline, but maybe in the shed. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe 24 hours in my room. I could probably get like so much cleaner if I spent 24 hours in my room. But whatever you guys want to see. And yeah, so sorry, I keep looking in the mirror because that's the only way I can see myself. But anyway, yeah, okay, that is it. Okay, bye guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.